Finally, I was beginning to think you forgot what today was. Of course, I was first in line. Oh, before I forget, I think Rasky is just ahead. He wanted to thank you for helping him cram.
There you are. I wanted to thank you for helping me pass that final, and for all the other times you've helped me. Good luck. Before you report to Lieutenant Farah and get your assignment,
greetings. It was good of you to encourage me. Morik would like to see you as well. He is ahead of us.
There you are! Getting excited yet? Once we finish our training cruise, we'll all be full-fledged ensigns. Good afternoon, Cadet. Yes, I have the complete assignment list here. Name? Let's see. Interesting. You're going to have to ask him.
Cadet. I did. I've been following your progress here at the Academy. I'm just looking at your final test scores, but I don't see your results for the Advanced Phaser Training Program. I want everyone on my senior staff. I did. Like, another fine. I'll tell Flores to meet you.
I got the tactical officer spot. Just what I... You never did that? Don't worry. Seems most of our class ended up on Captain Taggart's ship. Have you seen the whales in San Francisco Bay? I never seem to spot them. I sometimes forget that Boothby is a hologram. He seems like such a fixture here at Starfleet Academy. Last one of the console buys the first round tonight! Setting up the training program now. I hope Holodeck 2 is your lucky holodeck. Phasers are in the lockers by the house.
Well done, Cadet. Absolutely. I have a new first offer. Yes, you should be proud of your
First officer, way to go. Just a little jealous, I'll admit. At least now you'll get to boss us all around like you've always wanted. Don't let it go to your head, bud. You'll do great.
To Shuttle Bay to prepare for departure.
Okay, all of the senior staff is waiting by the bar. I'm sure everyone's a bit nervous, this being our first real assignment and all. So, I'm expecting an inspiring...
shuttles.
Are you ready to head to the ship?
I can't believe we're finally doing this. USS Vesta, first of her class. She's got subsystem targeting, a crew of 750, auxiliary phaser cannons, and even a quantum field focus controller. I can't wait to captain one someday. But here's our ship. Miranda class, 200 crew, 2 forward weapon mounts, 1 aft. Average speed, warp 5.0. She's a tough little ship, though. I think I like her. We're the final shuttle to arrive. We need to get to the bridge. I'm going to check in and then head for the bridge.
Name and position? I have your record right here, sir. Captain Taggart is waiting for you on the bridge. Use the...
Number one. Early in my career, I served with a captain who called his first officer that. But first, we need to get out of dry dock, get clearance from control, and close the shuttle bay doors, then disable the tractor moorings.
Shuttle bay doors are closed.
Very good, number one.
Earth traffic control has cleared up.
Very good, number one. Take us out. 1/4 impulse. Just checking to see if you were paying attention, number one. Potter?
Cleared from dry dock, Captain.
Good. Let's start with something easy. Set course for Vulcan.
Course lead in, sir.
Engage.
Captain. I am picking up a distress call from the SS Break-Even. Audio only.
Let's hear it, Tavrell.
This is the SS Break-Even. Our warp core is failing, and we are in need of assistance.
Let them know we're on our way. Potter, lay in a rendezvous course.
Altering course, sir. ETA 3 minutes.
Transporter room. Prepare to beam over survivors.
Sir,
Sensors can't read anything in the vicinity of the break-even.
Communications are out as well.
Keep trying to hail them, Tavrel. Number one, let's discuss the situation. You heard the distress call, number one. What do you think we should do? Absolutely not. We're the good. What do you advise? Raising the shields does seem to be a reasonable precaution. I agree. Flores, raise shields.
Readings. I can't get a solid lock. There may be interference. Trying to compensate. I think I have it. This is a lot different than the training scenarios. Beaming them over now. Klingons!
This vessel is now property of Captain Kadak of the IKS Chart.
Security is reporting. We still have weapons. I'll do what I... Number one, we've got injured up here in the...
Go see to the bridge. We will secure this area.
Incoming transmission from the Klingon.
This is Captain Kayak of the IKS. Perhaps your captain. Order your crew to surrender, Captain, or I will blow them out of the sky. It's your choice, Captain. Do you want these children to die?
Very well. Number one. Now the captain of the ship. Your orders are to lock onto my combat and fire!
Make me proud!
We have target lock, Captain. We survived, but... All decks reporting in, sir.
I have been trying to get a distress call.
She's still cloaked.
Still running, Guy.
Hailing the break-even now, Captain.
Hello, Starfleet. And, because Starfleet's always...
Full stop. I've stopped us this time, sir, but from now on, you'll be responsible for adjusting.
Looks like she just needs 3 or 4 warp induction coils. We have plenty of those to spare.
Thanks. We'd help you if we could, but I just don't see any profit in that, you know?
Well... Looks like we're on...
Almost done. Not enough.
We're not the first... Bingo! I found some suitable debris in the...
annoying.
Plasma injectors will do the trick, sir. You have your...
Zarva's dealing... Of course we...
Sir, shall I send the distress signal?
That Klingon ship took... Understood. I'll send the source... It's pretty far out, sir. We should use the ship's...
I can make your death swift!
Incoming transmission.
This is Captain Volok, a Klingon. And did you... So, very... And if...
Thank you.
We're here, Captain. The U.S. Yes, sir.
Ah, Captain Volok. Captain Taggart, what are you both doing here? Always good to follow the orders of
these cadets.
I'm troubled. With all three ships collecting data, we should be able to. You're.
Reports indicate traces of gamma radiation, but there's something off in the readings.
Kittimer here. Are you seeing the same gamma radiation levels that we are? My chief science officer, Commander Davis, had suggested the same thing.
Deflector dish is realigned for reverse tachyon pulse wave, sir. Picking up a transwarp signature. It's right on top of us! The Borg!
Lower your shields and prepare to deploy. All platforms will be assimilated.
Thank you. I am an emergency medical hologram, not...
The Borg were... I will send teams to aid the Khitomer. I have linked the Iota point to your map. Scan there while we see to the Khitomer. Transmit the data so we may begin our analysis. We have your data.
There is an 88.47% chance that you will need my help. I have 75 minutes.
Borg transwarp signatures detected. Prepare your ship for combat.
They're firing. I need help.
Starfleet officers, you are prepared for this.
Multiple Borg warp signatures detected. It's an invasion force. We're outnumbered. There's no way we can...
The Borg are departing, most likely for a more strategic target. Direct your fire at the remaining sphere. Focus your fire, and we shall prevail. Situation as we see it. The Borg are using the Pollux. The Khitomer was badly damaged. You must go to... The Renown is better equipped to hold off further Borg attacks and assist the Khitomer. This is not a matter of... It is imperative that you...
We have to make our way to Vega as soon as we can, Captain. I just...
Shields up, red alert!
Ship is under attack.